Anger management for teen children. The teenage years are crucial in the growth of youngsters. Unfortunately, those are the years in which children experience some of their most challenging encounters. This particular period in a child's life can take them down many paths, some of them not so pleasant. Teen children who are pressured to deal with upsetting circumstances often lash out. Developing a reckless attitude is common in many teenagers. Teenagers turn to emotions of anger and start to act out. It is probably time to seek anger control for teenagers. As a teenager, to deal with the diverse situations which continuously present themselves may be emotionally strenuous. This strain unleashes many thoughts and feelings, including anger. Anger is a natural response when anyone pushes a person's buttons. However, what the individual chooses to do with those feelings makes the difference. Anger management for teenager teaches self-awareness and self-control. Anger is a very powerful emotion. If handled incorrectly, anger can cause actions or reactions which might be very hurtful and painful. Learning to cope with those feelings at a younger age will affect person life. It is seek anger control for teenager when there's evidence of anger issues. Handling anger is all about empowerment, being capable of accessing the situation, and making positive choices instead of acting on impulse. It is simple to lash out at the anger. It takes self-control to behave in a sensible and logical manner. This may also seem to be a lot to expect of us. However, if approached in the way, it may be accomplished. So reconciliating incidents is important in anger management for teenagers. Helping them to understand the importance of thinking at some point of in real confrontational encounter will make a difference. A teenager who's quick to anger also needs lessons in self-control. It is one thing to evaluate the upsetting situation, but the self-control factors into the teenager's reaction. Teaching teenagers to think before management for teenager children. Encouraging them to stop and a few seconds between their initial emotions of anger and their reaction will certainly produce positive results. Self-awareness and willpower go hand in hand when involved in a provoking situation. Anger control for teenagers teaches the individual to evaluate their emotions, the situation, and the real reasons for the opposition. Taking some seconds to mull these thoughts over of their mind may have an effect on their action or reaction. Dealing with young adults who have anger issues may be a challenge, but there are many resources available regarding anger management for teenagers. The internet is an excellent source of information regarding this subject. The procedure of teaching anger management strategies to young adults can be a struggle, however the rewards are really well worth the effort. If the challenge means a teen is prevented from harm and pain, it's really